What did you do during the pandemic?
I was still working, like, virtually. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah, that made a lot of
shows.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had a couple of them. I was watching white girls pull out dildos and steel bomb on Zoom comedy show.
Was so different, man.
Man, it was. You could tell who was funny, though. You could tell real quick. The internet let you know. In live stream internet, if you ain't shit, you really ain't shit.
You ain't shit.
Now, that's a good, I done rocked them.
That's a good way to look at it.
I done rocked them for real.
Man, I was rocking them like from the on the West Coast. Because like I said, I was signed out there. So I was doing shows on the West Coast.
That's dope.
While I was at a show here. But so, I got to go outside and film it in my car real fast. I'm talking about on some real.
You living.
Oh, man, it was fucking over.
That was crazy.
I actually wasn't fucked up with the vibe that was going on. I kind of felt how people was fucked up by not having these big arenas and big platforms and big tours and everything going on. Yeah, I understand that kind of fucked people up. But when you are a working comic, you still got to find a way. And
facts.
Man,
you can't just lay down.
We was making money virtually. Man.
I did a lot more. I did make some money, man. I had one with like black people was live streaming it. Then it was excuse me. I'm going to let that one ride. Let that ride. Throw that up out of there.
Woo! That was no drama.
Good thing that plan ain't real, nigga. That shit would have withered and died. That shit came from my spirit.
That was at Chipotle.
Nigga, that definitely was. That Chipotle burps.
I saw it. I heard it.
Yo, Furg, what up?